right click the link and press copy, and yeah, that's pretty much how you do it. But to paste it, you go over to here like that, right click again and press paste. That's really how you do it. Bye guys.